The annoying thing with DVDs is if you rent them, you've got to take them back.
Thank you.